So I started at CrossFit in November of 2015. And what brought me through that door was just feeling really miserable. I felt sick all the time. I was sore. I would wake up every morning with this promise to myself that today's going to be different. Today I'm going to eat better and I'm going to exercise more and I'm going to be that person I want to be. And I would find that before lunchtime even came around, it was just like any other day. And I had failed on those promises to myself. And I felt sort of a sense of self-betrayal. And I'd gotten to the point where I didn't even trust that I could do what I had set out to do in a given day. So I came to CrossFit and I met with the coach for the first time and we talked about goals that I had and the transformations that I wanted to see. So in the course of coming here and working and becoming a part of this community, I learned that it wasn't just the movement that I needed to change, it was a lot of other habits that had become a part of my life. So the way that I was eating and the way that I was sleeping were all things that needed to be revamped as well. I learned that I was able to set goals. I learned how to do that. I learned how to set a goal that had like a real defined purpose and steps to take to get there. I learned how to do that for myself. Nobody was going to set those goals for me, that had to be all me. But I had this whole community of people that was supporting me and a coach that helped to lead me through it. I feel like every day here at the box, every day at CrossFit's an opportunity at transformation. It's an opportunity to start right where I am today and forge something new, to build on what I learned yesterday and become better than that. It's an individual process, but we do that inside a group. We're all here grunting and sweating and panting and working together and cheering each other on and making it making this a fun, positive experience for everyone that's here. And I've heard it said that to be strong is to face what we're afraid of and do it anyway. I've learned here that there's no limit to how much strength I have. I will always be able to be stronger and to become more than who I am today.